My original vision for this video was to be me driving my car to Big Bear and talking about how excited I was to chase my passion, to apply to be an assistant snowboard instructor at Big Bear. Holy shit, that was hard to say. After filling out the job application for a couple hours and thinking about my answers to some of the questions very thoroughly, I was excited about potentially being an assistant snowboard instructor until. It's depressing just thinking about the until. The until is that after working on this application, there was an error and my application quit and it didn't get saved and it was a disaster. So, after being extremely disheartened and discouraged, I thought about putting in another 2 to 3 hours of thinking about this application. I decided that I did not want to do that with my life on top of spending 2.5 hours driving to Big Bear and 2.5 hours driving back. I think that the reason that I wanted to do the Big Bear job so much is because I feel like I'm not doing as much as I could be doing, but I want to make sure that it's something that I want to do. I don't want to do something just to do it. I want to do something that's meaningful for me, and I think I might have been stretching the meaningful versus just having something to fill my time gap with that endeavor.
The Big Bear job was the carrot I was trying to chase to give my life purpose, and I think that it's time for a new carrot. Being bad at things is good for you, it helps you learn. I'm gonna try and figure out something that I'm bad at, and then I'm gonna make it so I'm not bad at it. Let me know if there's something that you think I'm bad at that I could work on. Waiting for our ship to come, but our ship's not coming back. We do our time like pennies in a jar. What are we saving for?
Silence.
Aw, Vince.
To sleep perchance to dream. Aye, there's the rub. For in that sleep, what dreams may come.